In this video, we will learn about the sharing feature of our DMS platform. So the sharing feature can be used across all the menus available like My Files, Department, Project, Partner and Share Space. To use that, let's log in into one of the menu, that is My Files. By right clicking on the file, you'll get the sharing option. Here you can see there are some settings available for sharing, like link accessed by public or people within the company domain. You can select that. Which version of the file you want to share. If you have done any annotation on the file, whether you want to show it, you want to hide it, or you can give the other person editing access. Then this link can be downloadable or view only. You can limit the number of downloads as well to single. Then you can even put an expiry on the link. The expiry works as if the link expires after a day, a week, a month, year, or on a selected date. So whatever changes you make, you'll have to update this particular. If you click on copy link, this link will be updated and now you can share it. Either you can directly share a link or you can send them an email. So we have the sharing capabilities on emails as well, directly from the DMS platform. You can choose your recipients, give their recipient email ID, such as webdms@gmail.com. And you can add that or remove them. You can add customizable messages as well with subject and messages, and then you can click on send mail. So a link will be sent to the particular person's mail ID. So that's all for sharing option. Thank you.